Good morning dudes, how is it going? Today we're playing Bloodseeker, gonna be going into the mid lane. It was single draft and we actually got a really nice team. I like our team, I think it's a good team. We've got some nice synergy with the Jakiro and the Enigma, right? And then we got Juggernaut just being a nice carry in general. Good off lane, a good mid, especially considering their mid heroes. I think this should work, I think this should be fine. Also, it's whispering Saturday. That's it. I don't hear you whispering. I thought it's whispering Saturday. Isn't that whispering?
Oh, I'm so sorry.
That's good. I know that was the thing. That's good. I like that. It's good.
Can I turn your range keep into my baby children?
Yes, yes, you can. Please do. I want you to have my baby children. Be the father to my baby children. Please. That's good. This is... I don't know. This is already so weird. I mean, the game didn't even start yet. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, great. A region. That's useless. Anyway, so we're playing Bloodseeker. And I'm guessing we're playing against the Parchment, but it doesn't matter. Anything but the Klings I can deal with, right? Klings would be annoying, but it's highly unlikely. So, outside of that, yeah, it's a Parch. It's... who cares? Pudge is not scary. This hero is really good against any melee in the mid lane. It's just amazing. His damage is so high, as you can already tell. It's insane. No, it's not unbelievably high. Actually, Pudge got a higher damage. But it's just I don't know. It's good. Like, he's got good damage. That's what I'm trying to get at. He got good consistent damage too. Like, Pudge got a... actually, no, Pudge just got more damage. Okay, he's got a nice attack animation. Apparently I'm lying. Apparently anything I say is a lie. Let's just disregard that and be happy about the fact that Twitch Plays Pokemon is started again. Yes. Yes. More Twitch Plays. I wonder how this one is going to turn out. Like, the first one was one of the best things to have ever happened on the internet ever. I wonder how the second one is going to end up. Oh well. But I don't know, this hero is great mostly because of the heal. So, that's true. He's actually got a heal, right? I'm not making that up. Good. So we can use that to continuously heal ourselves. And of course, in a mini versus mini scenario, you got a lot of harassment going back and forth between the two minis. And as a result, I'm going to win that fight every single time because I can heal. Because I can heal. And I don't even need items for that. And that's really nice. And yeah. Though, Patch is still an issue. Like, if he hooks me, that would suck. Oh no, I think I should be fine now. I think I should be fine. I think I should be cool. I don't know, I'm pretty confident. Let's just go ahead and get boots right away if I do that. If I do that, I should be fine. Because I just got so much more movement speed than he does. And actually, I don't want you to use the courier right now, no. Because I want my boots. Usually you would want to get bottle first, right? But I don't know, against the patch, I kind of like the idea of just getting boots. Because... like, movement speed is really a big deal, right? He tries to slow you down, get you out of position, and then eat you there. But if you can just run away, what's the point? Like, he cannot really do that much. He should be fine 99% of the time. And then I just get back to healing myself, like, for all the damages. So, hey. And now the enemy team cannot juke anymore, which is also really cute. So here we go, got some boots. Who's got this? Archer Man, that's the Enigma, isn't it? Yeah, let's go then. Enigma, take it. Enigma! Enigma, use the courier. Enigma, use the courier. Yo, Enigma. Enigma. Okay, good, good. That's good. That's good. I like that. You did a good job there. Yeah, I know. I realized. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. Oh, nice. We actually got... no, we don't have the buff yet. We should have it now. Yes. It increases our damage, right? So that's kind of cute. Also gives us vision. Which this is actually huge against the Pudge. I didn't even think about that. I might just want to keep that on him. Like, that's actually kind of a big deal. Oh, no. You're not healing. Well, you kind of did already. But you're not healing anymore. Bitch. I don't know, I like that. I like Bloodseeker. I think it's kind of a fun hero. He's not super fun, right? He's like, he's kind of fun though. Am I playing against myself? That was so a patch hook I would do. It's just like, well, that hit nothing. Nothing. Rune is at the bottom, by the way, you fool. I assume. I don't know if anybody picked it up yet. Take that, bitch. Ah, I think we're doing really well right here. Like, in terms of farm, we're outdoing him easily. Or does he have boots? No, he doesn't have boots. Like, he's got the same amount of money we do. He didn't get a shield. You should always get a shield, especially in a melee versus melees. Like, if you're playing a melee, listen to me, brother. Listen to me, brother. Always get a shield. Always. It doesn't matter. Always get that shield. It's too good to pass up. Oh, maybe, actually. No. Bunch of heroes. Okay. No, I should leave. I need to. I'm gonna probably get... Yeah, totally got hooked. Balls! Why are there two heroes here? Oh, god damn it! Was only a matter of time. I didn't expect that. Abu, why are there two heroes sitting at their ruin? I could really have... Like, I don't know. I'm so sad right now. Why? Oh, man. Okay. I was doing so well, too. I don't want to lose another game. I've lost so many today. I've lost two. No, I'm not gonna kill this creep. He wanted to hook me as the creep died. I'm not gonna let him do that. I'm not gonna let you do that, son. That is not going to happen today. Out of all the things that are going to happen today, that is not one of them. Thank you. Take this. It doesn't really do that much. I want you to take it, though. You know what? Take this, too. Fuck, I just don't deal any damage. This is so pointless. Actually, I got him. I don't know what he fought right there. Oh, come on. I don't know. Like, you don't deal that much damage. Well, I am around, so that counts as revelation, right? Yeah, we only need to get him to 50%. That's like 10 damage on the clings. It's not that difficult. Oh, I'm sorry. I am so you only need to deal like 10 damage. It's the clings. It's not that difficult. What if they hear us? They will hear our plans. That doesn't work like that, Abu. They cannot hear our plans.
That makes perfect sense.
No, it doesn't at all. It's a horrible, horrible idea. It doesn't work like that at all. Yes, Abu, your life is a lie. That is true. None of it is real. None of it is real. Let's get this. Ah, freaking Pudge. Silly hero. If he hooks me, I'm probably dead. Oh, man. I don't want to get the face boots. I don't like face boots on this guy. I think it's kind of unnecessary. Like, you are so fast using first anyways. Get some HP going. Come on. Be a little bit more of a tank guy. Do that. Take what you already, like, take what you already got, right? And work based off that. Make something else happen. Make something that's a little bit more efficient happen. Like, maybe getting some HP and dealing some damage, right? Okay. Yeah, can we get a flying courier, though? Look, I'm not whispering because this is important. Get a flying courier, for God's sake. Jakiro! Buddy, Jakiro. Why are you buying anything that's not a flying courier and wards?
Don't worry, I got it.
You are not the one that should be buying that.
Teamwork.
I don't care. You shouldn't be the one that's buying that.
Hello, Enigma.
Oh, that's good.
What are you doing here? Get him. Oh,
okay, you know what? I'm invisible. I'm coming. Oh, they have sentries. Oh, shit. Where do they have them? Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna use my ultimate onto the anti-mage. And then we kill him. I don't think he can blink anymore if I do that. Okay, why not? Oh, there's a Pudge. Okay, let's kill the Pudge then. Oh, you might be dead. Or you might not be. Okay, hit him. You need to stun. Oh, don't. Oh, Black Hole. That's good. I like that. That's good. That's keep going. Yes. Perfect. Good job, man. Good job.
I love you.
Yeah, I love you. I love all of you.
Yes, I love you.
Yes, Abu, we love you. I love you. I love all of you. Shut up. Nobody. You're not part of our love. You don't understand this. I get it. You don't get it. No. Leave. Get out of here. Abu, do you want to love that tower? with all of their little lovings. Okay, shut up, Abu, shut up. Okay, let's get a 4-staff. I like 4-staff on this hero. It's pretty fantastic. First of all, it's going to be nice against the patch. Allows me to interrupt this ultimate. I think, I'm not entirely sure if it does, but I think it does. And I can use it with the Rupture, which is so cool. Like, that's the greatest. I love the fact that that synergizes. Like, it's so amazing. You deal a ton of damage using that. I really like that. I think it's a good item. And yeah, that's going to be my plan. And outside of that, I don't know. Afterwards, maybe Senshin Yasha or something. Yo, buddy. Yo, buddy. Take this. Oh, no. What are you doing here? That's all good. I've got the movement speed going for me, though. You know what, bitch? Oh, bad idea. What am I doing? Bad idea. Bad idea. Okay, I'm fine. Maybe I'm not. I am fine. I'm fine. I'm fine. Leave, leave, leave. I didn't think it through. I forgot about the fact that Patch, in fact, is Patch. And Patch is not a hero that dies, like, ever. He's ridiculously tanky. So, yeah. Yeah. Though I killed him twice already. So I guess what I previously said was a lie. Despite that, when did I die? I don't even remember that. Despite that, though, that was still a really dumb idea. Oh well, that's fine. Oh well, that's fine. I want to get the next level of the Rupture. Rupture is one of those abilities that's kind of good at level 1, but it really, really starts just going into full power mode once you get it to level 2. So, yeah, you really want level 2 of that, which means level 11 for my hero. Of course, we all know that. It's kind of redundant information. Here is how the basic principles of this game function, which you should really know, but quite honestly, you need to know if you're watching this video, so what the fuck am I even telling you about it? You need to last the creeps so you get money. If you push towers, the enemy gets less map awareness and also gets less avenues too. Is that a word? I think it is. It gets less possibilities for TPs and also, well, it makes it possible for you to gank a lot more. It also gives a little bit of money to your team. However, you don't always want to... Wait, can we kill that? No. Maybe. I'm interested in it. Like, if I get one hit in on him, somehow, just one, or I just get my 4-staff. With the 4-staff, he's just done for. So, no, if I can silence him, I think I should be able to take him down. Yeah, that sounds reasonable. But there's still... No, Patch is actually up there. Huh. Oh, lots of peculiar situations that I don't appreciate. Oh, Clings, you're going down. Hello there, Patch. I guess I could ultimate him, but I also could not waste my ultimate, so... So I've got the choice of between those two things, and I think I'm gonna stick to not wasting my ultimate. I think that's probably the better idea. Okay. We got the 4-staff, though, so this is where we're gonna go around the map and fuck some of these squishy heroes. Hey. Hey. I don't know. Oh, actually, you know what? You're target number one. Ah, oh, balls! Silence! Got him. Totally, yeah, he's done for. I don't even need to worry about anything. Got him! Sweet. That's just easy. Easy pickings. Doesn't even stand a chance. I don't think he could have ultimated... I'm not quite convinced that I got him. I should have gotten him because... Like, the... Storm Spirit ultimate turns you invincible, right? Like, you cannot take damage. You aren't really on the map anymore as long as you're inside of that, right? So Rupture shouldn't deal damage. But maybe it deals at the end of it, like a TP does, right? No, TP doesn't deal damage. Like, Blinks do. I think Blinks do. This ability is a weird one, okay? I don't actually... I've literally no idea how it works. Why am I even trying to tell you something? I'm just sitting there. I'm like, this ability does... Wait, does it do that? Does it do that? Does it actually do this? Huh? Does it do anything like that? I'm so confused. Okay, anti-mage though. Screw it! Good day, sir! Good fucking day! How do you like it? This is so great. Okay, we just need... where did he... Oh, stun him! Yes, fantastic! Okay, he should be done for. I got vision on him. Like, he can run, but he cannot hide. Oh, god damn it! Stop blocking me! Oh no, he's gonna be able to blink again. Oh, freeze, freeze, freeze! Okay, come on, silence, 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 silence. Got him, silence, that's... A hook. A hook. Oh, bad idea, what did I do that for? Oh no, don't turn around, Abu! Oh, Abu! Oh, look at Abu! Look at him! He was like, well, he's just gonna die, I'm just gonna leave. Oh, god damn it, Abu! Abu, you just left me to die. I hate you. I don't want to love you anymore. Shut up, Abu. Shut up! Nobody cares.
Fuck you.
I really thought he was going in with me. Oh, he got a hand of money. Well, he doesn't have the power because he's wasted his money. Okay, that's fine. Should have known that. You know what? I'm just gonna get a BKB. Like, I don't like this. Oh, Yasha. Sanshin Yasha. I kind of like Deenox some damage. Nah, I should get a BKB just for some survivability, really. Sounds reasonable. I don't know. I want to gank people. There's nobody to gank. This Anti-Mage doesn't actually have that much money, which is great. Surprisingly enough, he really should have a bit more than that. But hey, it's great. It's really good for us. I can just rupture him, and that should be enough for a kill, mostly. I wonder. And yeah, that's a kill. Pew! I love that little combo just too much. It's beautiful. It's beautiful, isn't it? You just apply that and you push them around a little and then they are dead. And it's like, yes, this is nice. Okay, we've got four heroes top though. Oh, this is a difficult game, isn't it? Okay, you cannot fight that. No, we're just gonna have to sacrifice that tower. I don't know. Tower's getting all banged up. Problem is still freaking Pudge. Like, he's just so beefy. Some heroes, they just don't die, right? And Pudge is one of them. And that's not good if you're playing Bloodseeker, right? As Bloodseeker, you're looking to make people die. That's like an entire goal of the hero. And apparently I cannot do such things. Yeah, well, we've got all the ultimates, right? Even Juggernaut. Oh, and Juggernaut going for Yasha. I kind of like that. It's kind of a cute build. I definitely like it more than the silly fucking... What's it? What's its face? Fear saved.
Yes.
Oh man. But it's... the freaking Battle Fury. I don't like the Battle Fury build. I think it's really bad. I don't know. It just doesn't do anything for the hero. That's always the thing, right? You need to consider, like, does it actually actively help the hero do what he's supposed to do? And no, it doesn't. Like, doesn't help your team fight. It doesn't help you. It only helps you with farming. And is the hero a farming hero? Is Juggernaut a farming hero? No, for fuck's sake, he's not. I don't know what he's supposed to do. He's help you. He's supposed to help you in early team fights, right? Make shit happen. And towards the mid late game, he's still kind of a carry, not a super hard carry, but kind of a carry. So yeah, gives you some early power and doesn't really taper off that horribly. So. That's kind of his purpose, at least in my book, and Battle Fury doesn't fulfill that purpose at all. Battle Fury is an item for a carry, that wants to carry into the late game, because it gives him money, right? The Pudge Juggernaut getting greedy. Yeah, these two are going down. Hey, they got a tower kill and a hero kill though, so that's fine. Yeah, not too great, but it's fine. Oh well. Anyways, this game is looking interesting, isn't it? I'm kind of interested to see how this is going to turn out. But if you enjoyed the video so far, don't forget to leave a rating on the video. That would just be nothing short of fantastic. It would really help me out a lot. So yeah. Anyways, outside of that, let's continue playing. I'm going to upload this game no matter what, by the way. Like, I'm really running low on time. I've tried to get you a nice gameplay for hours now, and this is the last one I can do today. And I don't have time tomorrow because my cousin actually got, like, it's his birthday, and he lives quite the while away. And, like, I usually don't care much for my family. Like, for most, like, this, like, one half of that. For my family, I was just like, you, I don't care about you. You can go die. Like, quite literally, I couldn't give a fuck. So you just leave me alone. And then there are, like, the other part that I kind of like, right? And then there are my cousins, which I really do like. They're pretty cool guys. So I'm gonna go check them out. Yeah, cause in that ass. No, not that kind of checking out. Like, checking out how they are doing and shit like that. The one of them just broke his leg, so that's not too great. Oh yeah. I wonder if he's even gonna be around, because they live quite a while away from each other. Nah, whatever. But yeah, that's a thing that's gonna happen tomorrow. And as you can see, it's already kind of dark. My kind of dark is like completely dark. It's darkness, it's midnight, it's like the void between realities. That's where we are caught right now. And as such, I only can record this one game. And that's fine. That's fine, it doesn't even matter. Like, you guys are gonna watch anything I upload. You guys are gonna just watch anything. Oh, hello there, Hook. That is fine. Can we actually catch him? I guess I could drop an ultimate. Like, the thing is, I can use an ultimate. Like, I can't just force staff myself in and use an ultimate, right? But do I want to? Okay, do we have Blink? Yes, we do have Blink. Juggernaut almost got Ascension. Yasha, he got barely anything, but that's to be expected. He's supporting. And then Broodmother going for that Orchid. I like that. That's a good build. And I, of course, almost got my BKB. No, I like Orchid on Broodmother. I think that's pretty good. Like, Orchid is one of those items that, I don't know, I just like having on my team. But she needs to get a BKB afterwards. Broodmother, Orchid, BKB. Like, no other way around it. No, we got Dust. We got Dust. Why don't you just pop a Dust? Jakiro's carrying Dust around. Yeah. If you see that little fireball, he just used his invisibility again. Like, he's around. Just pop it. Look, honestly, like, just use the Dust. It's not that big of a deal. Not that big of a deal. Just pop it. See what happens. Worst case scenario, don't hit him. Oh. That's actually kind of funny. Oh, not good. No, Juggernaut is dead. Oh, there's nothing we can do about that. No. Whew. Okay, we managed to dodge the Lich ultimate, so that's pretty fantastic. And Black Hole, Black Hole, Black Hole! That is such a great Black Hole right here. Or maybe not. Maybe Enigma just doesn't feel like doing a Black Hole. Okay, that's fine. Let's beat up the Anti-Mage. I'm gonna get the Anti-Mage. Okay, that's all I wanted. Let's get away from this. I'm gonna try to run. Oh, I should be fine. I just need to dodge that hook. I didn't dodge the hook. Okay, I'm dead. I didn't know where to go! It was so... Well, Enigma really took his goddamn time with that black hole. I wonder what that was all about. In the meantime, we've got the Broodmother pushing bottom. Yo, Enigma! Why did you take your time with that black hole? What was that all about? Like, it took you like an hour to use it. What? That was a little bother. I'm so sorry. You didn't even use your blink, you just walked in! Like, what's the point of that? I'm so confused.
My blink was on cooldown because I tried not to get ice balled.
Ah, I see that. Yeah, I see that. That's cool. But still, like, don't wait that long. That was far too late. Next time, I want that a little earlier. Okay, buddy.
Yes, sir. Right away, captain.
That's good. That's good. Captain, by the way, not sir. Captain.
Give me like 2 minutes.
Captain is how I want to be addressed. That's my official formal title. And I've got my BKB now. I've got a TP. Broodmother is sitting up here. She got her Orchid, so that's pretty cute. I love how our team is just playing a game, right? And Abu is playing an entirely different game. He's just playing single player down there. That's Broodmother for you. She just doesn't care. Let's take down Roshan. Take down Roshan. I don't see why we wouldn't. I mean, seriously, like, just a quick, easy kill. Yeah, we've got that. Should be enough. Beat him up. I don't have the Blood Rage. I don't like getting Blood Rage. I really don't think it's a very good ability. Like, it does increase your damage quite a lot, that is true, but the silence is just too big of a deal, I think. And I'd rather just use it for the silencing purpose, right? Because I'm gonna BKB anyways, right? I'm gonna BKB in the fight. And if I got the BKB on, I won't be able to freaking Blood Rage anyways. Like, I just can't. So that's pointless. Oh, they got Vision. Oh no, what is he doing? Oh my god.
It's okay, Abu.
Oh my, that was so close.
I believe in you.
Okay. Let me get closer to him. Okay, he's not gonna change target now. He always attacks the one that's the closest. Oh, wait, what? Why did you take that? You're literally 4 levels below me! What? I was dropping my item! What kind of logic is that? He didn't take it in a split second's time! He doesn't want it, apparently! What? I was even the one that pinged him! Don't try to defend that, you greedy bastard! Just admit that you're a greedy bastard! Look, I don't really care that you took it. I don't. I care about the fact that you're lying to me, you douchebag! God damn it, these people! No, seriously, like, that's the thing that annoys me, right? Yeah, okay, yeah, he was a douchebag for taking that. Like, I'm so much more... Oh, fucking hell! Oh, so much for that! So much for that, Aegis! Great! Right, that lasted long. Oh, take that. Did I just save him? I think I did. Oh, screw it. Nope, killed him. Good job, me. Totally took him down. That's a double. I knew there was some synergy with Blink. I knew it. I didn't just... Okay, so if he blinks, he takes the damage for the blink distance. So here we go. And I guess that Aegis actually worked out on him. I can't see the reasoning behind, like, it's not actually that bad giving it to him, right? Simply because the reasoning is that, like, I'm much less likely to die than him anyways. So in these early fights, oh no. Let's get you away from that. Oh, Klings, okay. Let me try to beat him up, but probably can't. Okay, but in those early fights, since I won't die, and he will, assuming we win, right? It's smarter to actually give it to him, just because then it gets used. Huh, that makes sense, right? That sounds pretty reasonable. I still think I should have taken it, just in case, but hey. Also proved my ass. What a fucking asshole. You get away from that. No. Take it. Oh, are we actually going in? Oh, we are so going back in. Oh, I got the patch! Oh, I got the patch! Oh, I got the lich! Oh, the movement speed is coming through, the movement speed is coming through, come on, get him! Come on, get him! Ah, got him, okay, let's just get away from this. Ah, probably dead. No, I gotta push. Don't pull me into that! Whew, thank you for the freaking war, that was just, you are fantastic. I might be dead, I'm so dead. we got barracks! We got the bottom barracks, though, we got the mid tower, this is just brilliant. We even almost got this. Hey, if Abu wants to take down... That mid barracks, I don't know. Ah, but that worked out well for us. I'm fine with that. Okay, next item. What is it? I guess a butterfly makes... I don't know. I like damage. Both are good. I like the butterfly because towards the late game, of course, like... very later on, I like Blood Rage too, right? It's a strong late game ability. It increases my damage by a shit ton. So, if I get a butterfly, that's all actually going to synergize with it because Blood Rage is... base damage. It's not damage, it's base damage. That's always the thing, right? Like, these abilities don't tell you that, but it is base damage, not damage. So an item like a Bizzle Blade that gives you 100 damage is not gonna get multiplied by the Bloodseeker, right? By Butterfly, the agility from that is gonna get multiplied. And of course, the attack speed synergizes with it and all of that shenanigans. So that's why I prefer that. Yeah. I think I'm gonna get that. I like that more. And then afterwards we can get like crits or some shenanigans like that. That is fine. Look, I'm just a lonely race car looking for a home. Eaglesong. Yeah, I like Eaglesong. We can sing like an eagle soar through the skies. We can sing like a brilliant bird roaming the life. And light and shit like that. I don't know what I am talking about. I'm just a lonely Bloodseeker looking for a place in the world. Also, can I get him? Oh, totally got him already. Goodbye. And oh, black hole, completely unnecessary, but that's fine. Let's get the punch. Oh, punch. Oh, punch. Oh, take a seat, fool. Man, man, man. Okay, let's take down all of these. And, don't want this. No, I'm gonna stick to skilling stats. I like that more. Also, because this hero got, like, HP issues, right? He's just squishy. And getting stats helps a lot with that. It really does. It may seem minor, but it isn't. It's actually quite significant. And we've got... Oh, Klings. Took down our poor dragon. How dare you? How dare you do that? That poor fucker didn't do anything to hurt you. Like, he's Jakiro. Like, how could he possibly? I don't think I can... I don't know. Anti-mage. Yeah. Yeah, you cannot blink anymore. Sorry, fool. No, sorry. Sorry, fool. Gotcha. I'm gonna kill you too, just because I think it's funny. And I got him. Okay, I'm dead. It's totally not worth it, but it doesn't... Look, it doesn't even matter, because look at this. Yeah, Abu! Push like the bitch you are! Oh, man. Oh, wait, wasn't he silenced? Oh, he managed to silence him at the last split second. That sucks. Oh, well. I need a little bit more. Actually, I'm gonna get this now. Look. We are about to deal damage. So let's start dealing damage. Okay, let's get this. Yes. And we need 500 more. Just 500. It's not a lot, right? Just 500, though. It's weird, isn't it? 22 to 25, but look at this. Nah, let's try that again. Look at all this! Ah, that doesn't look like 22 to 25 at all, doesn't it? Fuck yeah, girl! Okay, deal damage to him. Oh, that does the trick. That is not what I had in mind, but for fuck's sake, that works. I don't care. Do it, brother. Do it. Whatever works for you. I got my blessing. If your style of dealing damage is just murdering the fool, do it. It's cool. Got a butterfly. I don't even care about the bottle anymore. Who needs TPs anyways, right? I'm good. I don't know. People just died. What happened? I wasn't even paying attention. Wait, are you talking about the Juggernaut killing the Klings? I wasn't watching anything. I just... Well, he just kind of used his ultimate. It's not that crazy, dude. It's not that crazy. He just used his ultimate. Oh, I'm dead. I'm so dead. You are so dead, man. I'm so fucking dead. Don't worry, I'm gonna avenge you. With wrath. Avenging wrath. I cannot find him. I don't know where he is. It's not leading us anywhere. Who are we trying to find? I think it's the Klings. I'm convinced, though. It might not be the Klings. Could be anybody, really. Oh, look at this poor anti-mage. You know what? Screw it. Yeah. Poof, fuck. Okay, let's go ahead and... let's just beat up the ledge. I'm just looking for... Oh, wait. It doesn't purge off. Oh, I didn't even know that. Help. Oh, okay. I might be dead. What are you doing? I'm dying. I mostly died. Kill that. Here you go. Kill him. Kill the barracks. It's not that difficult. They're not actually defending them anymore, so here, yeah, mega creeps. All going according to plan, that's what I had in mind. Obviously, right? That was the plan all along. Push like the bitch you are. that's the title. Just push like the bitch you are. That's this game in a nutshell. Like, seriously, we won through pushing. We didn't win through ganking or anything, we just pushed. And I guess we had a little bit more money. I guess, also, this is why this score is so even, because we just die silly deaths. But at this point, it doesn't matter. Like, it literally doesn't. Oh, MKB, that's crazy. Nah, but it's irrelevant. Any of this is irrelevant, because they cannot defend against Mega Creeps. They don't have the power for that at all. The only hero that's somewhere close to having the power is Klings, right? And... They needed all of their heroes to be as powerful as Klings, and that's not the case, so they are done for. And the mage is not gonna be able to farm anymore because these creeps are worth shit. Nothing. Nothing. And yeah, so. Look at him, he's just dropping. I've got all the movement speed now. Is he gonna die? I don't think he cares anymore. I think he just stopped giving a fuck. But yeah, at this point I cannot even fault him for that. I seriously cannot. This is just over. Oh, it's just look at these creeps. This is mega creeps for you. It's been a while since I won a game with mega creeps. Oh, pretty cool. But look at the power on these guys. That's insane. They cannot fight them at all. It's ridiculous. And I'm getting the movement speed I want. Ha ha. Ha ha. Ha ha. I'm coming to. Oh, not team. Like their team, maybe. No, don't want to use it on them. Ah, oh, screw it. I'm just destroying this tower then, I suppose. No. 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 Oh, god damn it. Did he just mini-stun my ult? Oh, he's got Lincolns. Oh, that's not good. Okay, black hole! Now, black hole! Did he cancel his black hole already? That didn't take very long. You know what? I'm just leaving. I'm just done with this. Screw it. Screw it, screw it, screw that. I don't want to die. I'm gonna leave the dying to them. Yes. And go ahead and eat up these creeps. Nice. And now I'm coming. Because now we got a bunch of mega creeps. And I'm ready to fork shit up. Yes, the movement speed! The speed of the gods! God one. Totally dead. Okay, I might be dead. Oh, totally am. Totally fucking am. Okay, push, 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 push. Finish, finish, finish! No, it doesn't even matter. I'm just playing like an idiot by now. I do believe that was completely necessary. Look, at this point it just doesn't matter. It's over. Whatever, I don't care. Just look at these creeps. Look at them, look at them. We're gonna lose now. We're gonna lose just because I said it's over. And a little movement speed. I am a quick little sucker. Wait, no, he's got Lincolns. We need to cancel that Lincolns first, and then we... Ah, oh, screw it. I'm just gonna drop an ultimate on him, I suppose. Run? Ah, I guess we're not killing... Ah, screw it! I'm done with this! Done with it! So done! Screw it! From henceforth, this game shall be known as done. Yes, we did. I was on Dire again. Why do I always play on Dire? It's ridiculous. I don't know. Oh my god, poor Klings. 18 and 3. But that's Klings for you. Anyways, let's go ahead and do the giveaway really quick. Let's do the giveaway really quick. So, today's winner... Okay, let me load it up. Let me load it up. It's taking a bit. It's taking a bit. Ivan Dedig. Dedig? Dedich? Dedig? I don't even know. You win. What do you win? 114. So, we've got 60 right here. It's this right here. Ah, no. Let's give you that. And this nice little plate. It's kind of cute. If you want to send me a message, if you don't, then that's fine too. And yeah, we're done here for today. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to leave a rating on the video. And I hope to see all of you tomorrow. So goodbye, everybody.